Hello dear friends, this video is about the link that I am selling. Link to my store in the description of this video. Look carefully at all the details of this link. There are very little trace of use on the link's body. This is legendary non-AE link modified to AE Nikkor Q after focal lenses 135mm, aperture luminosity 2.8, Nippon Kogaku, Japan. The lens with internal hood, very good construction on the thread. There are no traces of use on the glasses, on the front and rear lens. There are no fungus on the diaphragm, no oil, no fog, and all mechanism this lens work very well, perfectly. And on this lens I installed the Dandelion chip for Nikon and modified it to AE. Now I check it lens with chip in my camera. Look, the 22 aperture is automatic mode from using aperture from the camera. Chip reprogrammed from 2.8 to 22, and you will use aperture from the camera on the lens, not need change aperture. With chip you will choose any points, any focusing points in your viewfinder, and when the object in the focus you will see the focusing confirmation lighting and focusing confirmation sound. This is very good lens for portraits or any shots from your Nikon F DSLR camera or SLR camera. And our chip works perfectly via FTZ adapter on the Nikon Z6 and Z7 cameras. With lens front and rear cap, chip installed, and soft case. Buy this lens in my store. Thank you for your attention.